So I do not want to use a child for this. I want to use an adult. Would you like to help me in the striped shirt? Not right now, but you want to help me? But you can stay there right now. Stay there right now until I shut up. But I need your help.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, you can wait. I just got set up and then you can sit. I'll get you.
Just need these cups.
Don't worry, it's not going to hurt that bad. It's not going to hurt that bad. All right. All right, one second. It involves a nail. Can you just get him now? Okay, watch. All right, here, look. See it now? All right, guys, I'm just going to walk over. Just feel. It's a real nail, right? It doesn't collapse. You want to feel? It's a real nail? It's a real nail? It's a real nail?
Both.
Oh, yeah. It's a real nail. Are those real hands? I think you see what's coming. All right, look. I'm going to take these. And most people think, oh, the cups are marked or anything. But what's going to happen is, I can get a kid right now to help me. You want to help me again? Here, come here. I'm going to stack these up. What I want you to do is take any cup and put it over any one like this, right? And the reason I have these is there's no way that they all feel the same, you understand? I'm going to take these out. What I want you to do is put any cup over any one, okay? But wait till I turn around. Put any cup over any one. So here, I'm going to put them in front of you. Just cover all of them. And then guys, let me know when it's done. Let me know when they're all covered. Are they all covered?
No.
Okay.
Yes.
They're covered? Yeah. Alright, now what I want you to do is I'm just going to put them down. I want you to mix them up. Mix them up so there's no way I know where it is. They'll know where it is, but I won't know where it is. This guy, you can stop mixing. Are they in a row? They in a row?
Yeah.
Alright, now look. I don't know where it is. But since you guys know where it is, I'm going to mix it up now. But watch. Just really quick, I'm going to mix it up so no one knows where it is. And that one last time, though, no one knows where it is, would you come back here? They disappeared. You're going to mix it up one more time so nobody knows where it is. Mix it up again. And then make sure they're in a straight line. And make sure they're like a little farther from each other. Let me know when I can turn around. Alright, you can sit down. Okay, what's gonna happen is now you're gonna help me. Alright, what's gonna happen is you stand over here, around this side. Since your birthday, I want you to pick. Just say 1, 2, 3, or 4. Just say 1, 2, 3, or 4. No, just pick one of the numbers. 1, 2, 3, or 4. There's no way, just leave it there. Leave it. 4? Sit down. 1, I mean. You pick 1? You sit down. You trust her?
Yes.
You trust her? 1? Alright, we're gonna go with his instinct. Alright, let's go, nice round of applause. Cindy. Let's go.
Oh my god.
Thanks for your help, man. I didn't want to do it.